It's currently 8:12 a.m. and we're in these damn Zoom classes. It's actually ridiculous.
Right. Okay, so now if you go.
So that would be an A, A, C, minus whatever, B, something, F, A, blah, blah, blah. Or not F.
Alrighty, guys, what's up? It is currently 4:35 p.m., and I'm out at the gym. I feel like hitting a push. My freaking sister's in the back. I feel like hitting a push day today, but Waylon wants to train back, which I'm not trying to train right now, so we're just gonna argue at the gym and see what's up. But I'm gonna like literally drink all of this and then we're gonna hit a dope ass workout, so I'll see you guys there. So this is currently what I'm working with right now. Let me turn up the ISO. It's actually, all right, there you go. This is what I'm currently working with right now. I actually do not take that. I actually took
no one in the fucking world that thinks that you're natural.
So receipts. So the only things I'm taking right now is creatine, HCL. This shit actually works tremendously good. I don't know if that's a good phrase, but and I'm also using Gorilla Mode as well, pre-workout formula. All of this stuff is empty. All of this. Beside this one, this like crappy pre-workout. But my friend Caleb gave it to me, so shout out to him. But that's pretty much it. And also, literally, my LED light, only one of them works. This one, this other side doesn't work. So if you guys know what's up with that, please tell me. But my friend Gino told me it's the wiring with that, so I don't know. But you guys want to see me lift. I know you guys want to see me lift. So we're about to go hit the gym, and I'm about to fucking hit this mat workout. So let's go. So I'm currently about to head to the gym, and I'm extremely motivated to create a really dope edit with some M83 music. That's my father right there. So we're gonna pick out a song. If this can focus, damn. We're gonna pick out a song, what I want, and I'm gonna create a really dope edit of me working out and stuff like that, and I hope you guys really enjoy it. But I'm just extremely motivated to just edit to this music, because this music, it just, I don't know why, it just gets me emotional, to be honest. Like, I just love this music so much. So I'm hoping that you guys really like this, and we're about to smash this workout. I don't care if it's a push day workout or a pull day, we're gonna smash it. We're gonna get that good ass pump. So yep.
you face disappointments, even though you will experience some setbacks, it goes with the territory. You must understand that. What if all of us took that attitude after we face a rejection and a no, or we have a meeting and no one shows up, or somebody say, you can count on me, and they don't come through? What if we have that kind of attitude? The car's repossessed. Nobody believes in you. You've lost again and again and again. The lights are cut off, but you're still looking at your dream, reviewing it every day, and say to yourself, it's not over until I win.
Shit, 30 seconds. Alright. 30 seconds. Let's go. Please. See the other one. Does that hurt?
I think it's good.
Oh, that's fun. Oh my god. 21 reps, Andrew. Fuck yeah.
Get potty. Easy way, baby.
Alright, 315 bye, bench baby. It is.
That way!
Let's go. 315 bench.
Let's go. That's you. That's you. Easy.
Up.
Easy. Woo! Slide, baby. Slide work. Slide work,
come on. Lightweight.
Yeah, slide work.
Go.
3, 2, 1.
Let's go. Oh, I need a spot.
You can get like 30 reps with that.
I'm buying these. I'm so buying one so fast.
It's like 30 bucks. Actually, no.